courtside, the world's largest rabbit den, Frost Arena, for this afternoon's non-conference tilt. South Dakota State taking on Southern Illinois Edwardsville. Left corner, Miller, 14 to shoot, just underway. Young looks inside. Thompson in the mid-block. Turns around, step under and over and off the window and got it to go. And South Dakota State, Nellie Thompson. Miller on the right wing, stutter step to the free throw line, right elbow, pull-up jumper, got it. 4-0, South Dakota State. 7:15 remaining, first quarter, long three, Miller from the left sideline. Olbert the rebound, outlet to Miller. Miller ahead to Young, right side of the floor, cross court, Giebert, quick three, got it. 11-2, South Dakota State. And with the basketball, Giebert, quick three, got it to go. And it's 16-4. With only two missed shots in the game, one rebound apiece. Jackrabbits with a steal. Flotta, Giebert ahead to Macy Miller. Jackrabbits defense leading to offense. Giebert with the basketball. Giebert with a dribble. Giebert with a screen. Giebert long three straight on. Got it with one on the shot clock. Underneath it's Ober. Ober with the hook. Shot won't go. Ober keeps it alive. Tips it out to Alexander is there for the putback. Now to Giebert with 15 to shoot. Young, long three, got it to go. 28-10, South Dakota State. Alexander with the dribble. Underneath Thompson, Thompson layup with the right hand. Taken out of there by Edwardsville, shot too strong there by Beck. Here comes South Dakota State. Miller, free throw line, pull up jumper, got it to go. 41-16. Baseline left on the inbounds, wide open. Carrie Young steps into a long three, got it. Her third three of the game, 44-21. Thompson with the ball stepping out is Ober. Ober looks back door, can't get it to Miller. Now Giebert wide open on the other side of the top of the arc. Her shot, a nice touch on the three ball. That's her fourth three of the game. Now Giebert with it above the left wing. Underneath, feed to Ober. It's 57-28. All four. Southern Illinois University. And a nice move and a good screen there by Flotta. To the hole, it's Lexi Alexander. Ellie with it, now off to Viso. Viso into the post, it goes to Ober, leaves a little strong. Ball lost and put back by Ober, and she is fouled. Above the top of the key, left side, Thompson. Lob inside Miller. Miller off the window, shooting it over Nakia Bell. Viso looking underneath, can't find anybody. Boltzmann was open, can't get it to her. Now inside, Palmer with the shot. Palmer off the dribble. Palmer goes to the hole. Her shot off the window goes in. Sydney Palmer off the bench. South Dakota State moves to two wins and no losses with an 82-49 victory in front of just under 1,300 fans here at Frost Arena this afternoon.